Maybe we should come back.
How about never? Does never sound good?
Boys, a family swim is a great way to kick off the summer.
Let's not forget, opening day is free.
Party's here, it's just begun.
That was impressive.
Pretty high.
Are you talking to yourself?
No.
You're talking to yourself because you're scared.
I'm not scared.
Then go.
Whoa.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, Holly.
20th Century Fox presents Greg.
I'm gonna take a little vacation. I'm gonna...
Rowley.
I feel like a gangster right now.
Friendly.
What's that supposed to be?
It's a human head. And look,
he's smiling.
Sherlock.
I have been ensnared by my own handiwork.
Holly.
Why don't we play doubles? Patty and me versus you two.
Patty.
Sorry.
Manny.
No!
My team right here.
Sweetie. And Roderick.
When did you get a tattoo?
There's a lot of things you don't know about me, Greggy.
This summer.
It keeps me out, baby. Something I have to tell you. One time, I went to the bathroom, and I didn't wash my head.
One time, I used your toothbrush to get dog poop off my shoe.
What?
Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Dog Days.
Frank,
Kepler, Frank Heffy, Frank Kepler, Frank Heffy, Frank Jefferson. Close. Oh.
All right, should we start from the beginning?
Slow it down! Slow it down! Oh my God! Slow it down! Slow it down! Slow it down, please!
Robert, look at me! Look at me!
You guys are supposed to be acting here! How many more times are we gonna have to do this?
Oh man!
That was actually a blast!
What do we do faster, Disco?
I need you to text Shelly for me while we're driving. I need you to text Shelly for me while we're driving. I need you to text Shelly for me while we're driving.
My girl short is. Is that really you have to laugh at that?
Hey guys, Eric Just Gaming, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm explaining about Diary of a Wimpy Kid today. So let's move on the camera. Sorry about this. Let's move on to scene two. Sorry about this, technical difficulties with our
difficulties.
And today I'll be explaining Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Dog Days 3. Now I'll be joined by Aimee.
Hello.
And who's your favourite character? And the story was really in, so we shouldn't really explain that much, should we?
No.
Because we already told you two videos. We told you one when they made mistakes, that's called Gag Reel, he didn't know. I think most of you know what Gag Reel is.
I don't. I certainly don't, anyway.
Then you're selfish, and you're like a kid. Hey guys, I'm Just Gaming, and I just skipped into the video because the camera accidentally fell on the ground.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. And Aimee and me and Precious, there's a dog that wants to
play
on the floor.
Anyways,
okay. And we'll be continuing talking about Diary of a Wimpy Kid 3 Dog Days. We have showed you the two videos before as well.
Yeah.
And it looks like Precious wants to go on the floor. Look at her, she's cute. She's a girl, chihuahua.
Not about the dog. Now?
Yeah, it is.
It's nice.
Yeah, it's about Sweetie. She's really cute.
Yeah.
Oh, she's so cute. Well, Diary of a Wimpy Kid 3 has been a great movie. There's been Diary of a Wimpy Kid 1, Diary of a Wimpy Kid 2, Diary of a Wimpy Kid 3, and we think Dog Days is the final movie they're doing. Just they might do like The Ugly Truth and the other stuff, and The Cabin Fever and The Third Wheel. But this is the third movie. There might be a fourth, there might be a fifth. There might be a whole series collection of them.
Anyways.
Yeah. Now Aimee's going to explain a bit about the story, but in a short way, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Aimee, let's
hear. About the story. Chris, I'll say the things. I'll say what happens in the movie and you have to explain. Right, there's, they go to a country club.
Yeah,
country club. There's a book club that Greg's mum's holding. There's a... There's a book club, isn't there? Okay,
there's a book club.
Yeah. There's a book club, there's a,
The Roderick...
Roderick's...
Bands play at Heather's thing, and that's pretty all in the movie.
Yeah.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Really, like, because I had to put a video off right there when I was going to try everything, but... I looked at the timer and I think I looked at my this video around 10 minutes.
Yeah. So see you later, guys. Goodbye. Peace out.
Goodbye. Thank you for watching, and we'll be
hope you enjoy it. We'll be doing a few videos later, maybe later on today, maybe. Think possibility. See you later, guys.
Remember, if you want to email me, my email is epicgaming@gmail.com. Okay, but I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope it was helpful if you watched the videos. And
yeah,
you
and Chris is now going to show you Precious that we have here. Camera up, please, Chris.
Can we put on the light, please? Sorry about this.
Good girl, Precious. That's Precious.
That's our little dog.
Good girl.
She wants to turn out the camera now. Okay, she needs to stop. Stop this video all again. Hey guys, it's Precious, no, it's Epic Precious Gaming here. And today, woof, woof, woof. But now it's time to say woof, woof, and I enjoyed this video. And goodbye, and thank you for watching.
See you later.
Precious, say goodbye. Woof, woof.